Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. A couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Brady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Reputation precedes you.
The Moonflower Trailer Park used to be a place for families, but now it's a ruin. There's just a violent asshole playing loud music, shooting guns, and lighting shit on fire. Sounds like the perfect recruit for the Cougars.
Peggy's won't take this place as long as you're around.
You got a sec for me? We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that bliss. You're one of us now. A cougar. We're a team that helps each other, and I need your help right now, Deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
Self-reliance breeds confidence.
My granddad taught me to shoot when I was six. I never thought I'd be aiming at another human being.
I feel like Faith's pretty happy to have all of us checking on her.
Thank you.
Chatter all over the comms. The piggies are stinking mad about their water treatment. I don't think they like you very much. Solid work, deputy.
Thanks for keeping the Cougars. My cousin saw cultists dragging people off the road, over by their convent. Everything's going crazy and they're still forcing people to join, telling them it's for their own good. It's sick.
We've been getting word there's a lot of new activity at the conservatory. That's where they first made the Bliss. I don't want them making anything worse.
Thank you. me free, deputy.